You know, one of the great things about playing in the National Football League is you get to make a lot of friends, meet a lot of new people that you otherwise never would have come into contact with. The downside, however, is that when you play for a bunch of different teams and you kind of bounce around all over the country, it's easy to lose track of some of those guys and you sort of fall out of touch. So right now, I'm going to give a long overdue thank you and a big shout out and a game ball to a handful of guys who are longtime vets with the Kansas City Chiefs when I got there as a rookie in 2002. And I'm talking guys like Trent Green, Tony Richardson, Jason Belzer, Kendall Gammon, Tony Gonzalez, Marcus Patton, Lou Bush, Will Shields, of course, Morton Anderson, who was old enough to be my dad at the time. Some of these guys were just great to me. They were mentors. They took me under their wing. They made me feel like I belonged. And I'm forever grateful to those guys. They taught me how to be a professional. So this game ball's for you guys. Thank you so much.